MG Motor India to launch an affordable electric vehicle. It is likely to hit the local market next financial year. It will be priced below 15 lakh rupees in the local market. This would challenge the dominance of Tata Motors. The company will locally source the batteries. It is to keep prices competitive. Tata Motors is the electric vehicle market leader. It has a share of more than 80%. It currently has three models: Tiago, Tigor, and Nexon.